The nodule is composed of two lesions next to each other. A hyperchogenic one is in the right lobe and a moderately hypochogenic one is in the isthmus.